This is a tutorial on cotton candy. First, grab some water, then get cotton candy. And when you mix those up, you get this substance of Fruit Loops. And that's how you create Fruit Loops. But now, it's time to drink it. Pretty good. Pretty good. And now, this is what it looks like after I drink the water. Dang it. Ugh. I know, pretty disgusting. Now that was science. Well, make sure you don't get too spicy. You got none to say.